Maybe you've read the headlines. Our story's been told so many times, but it's usually one-sided and never from our perspective. Always hyping ruin instead of restoration. Detroit versus everybody.
Over its 300-year history, Detroit has been called many things. The Paris of the Midwest. Motown. Bankrupt.
We put the world on wheels, and a century later, division and disinvestment put this city on its knees. The world watches Detroit with interest because in one location, it represents the triumphs and failures of the modern city. What we've seen play out larger than life here, you've certainly witnessed in more subtle ways in your hometown.
But the real story is the tide is turning. Hope is rising here. What was left for dead is coming back to life. If that sounds familiar, it's because it resonates with the gospel.
Detroit is more than a comeback story in the making. It's a redemption story. God redeems, God renews, and God is using the local church to bring light to this community in extraordinary ways. This is your invitation to see it firsthand and to experience so much more, something we like to call Pure Michigan.
The EPC's General Assembly is returning to suburban Detroit, and the timing is perfect. Join us at Ward Church in Northville, Michigan from June 21st to June 25th, 2016. Be inspired by teaching and worship. Help guide the direction of our movement. Be challenged, be blessed, be renewed.
And when the meetings are over, stick around. You'll be smitten by the mitten. Summer is the perfect time to visit. Michigan is America's high five. Explore our city, our region, and our state.
The options here are endless. There's so much to do. You can relax on the beach, take a walk to a lighthouse, explore an art museum, learn from our history, play 18 holes, then do it again. Take a hike in a forest up north. Take a trip back in time to an island that's like no other. Escape to the solitude of nature or tune in to the pulse of the city.
There's no better place to vacation in the summertime than Michigan. So spend a few days making a difference at General Assembly, then spend some time making memories with your family from coast to coast across our amazing state. Hi, I'm Scott McKee, Senior Pastor of Ward Church, and I can't wait to greet you right here in Northville, Michigan next summer. Our church is excited to host General Assembly as part of our church's 60th anniversary in 2016. So join us. It's an experience you won't want to miss in a location that will delight and surprise you. So mark your calendars now and plan to be here and be renewed.